great privilege to be able to conduct and work with these fantastic young musicians. We had a fantastic rehearsal, and I'm just so looking forward to the performance ahead. It is a huge part of my mission as music director at the Baltimore Symphony Orchestra to make sure that we continue to inspire the brilliant musicians of the BSYO. For me, what's great is remembering what I learned in youth orchestra not too long ago, I think, as a cello section, within the cello section. And this idea of unity, collaboration, is something that so inspires me every single day, and it's something that really started when I was in the music orchestra. And to be able to now support that as the music director of this fantastic organization, I'm so just thrilled. The piece that we're about to play for you is written by our fantastic director of education, Brian Prechter, and it was performed, of course, in its debut in Europe, actually, on the last tour. And I guess now it's the US premiere, is that right? Yeah, okay, so we're about to play the US premiere of the piece now, which is very, very exciting, so we're making history. But what's so wonderful is the sort of inspiration behind the work and the sort of unity that continues with the BSO, the family that comes a part of this as with the BSYO and BSO together. So it's very inspiring to be here, and I hope to see you all enjoy this next performance, and I hope to see you all at a recent BSO concert. So thank you and enjoy. Far away.
Thank you. Thank you.